When I think of Grace nowadays, I first see her hands. Delicate, rice paper skin, nails that amazingly collect the day's pollution without touching the outside air. And thin, blue veins pumping the blood of 100-year-old stories. When I look at her hands, they look incredibly fragile, making it almost unbelievable that she engaged and struggled through every single uprising, rebellion, and cultural change in the last 100 years. Almost unbelievable that she marched and worked with Malcolm X, participated in bringing about black leadership in Detroit, and that through her ideas and her love, she birthed us. You, me, and thousands of others into the conviction that we are the ones that we have been waiting for. It is almost unbelievable until she reaches out to hold my hand. And the power within her hold is tremendous. Strong, fierce, and warm. Within her fingers, there's absolute certainty in her belief that we can, we are, and we will re-evolutionize ourselves and our world. She has told me so many times in these last few months that she believes in us. She trusts that we have the capacity, the wisdom, the courage, the creativity, and the love and resilience to create a world where every person, animal, tree, and earth have an opportunity and the possibility to live free of oppression and fear and in love. And with the touch of her palm, she reminds me that vision and action must be combined with reflection. An understanding of reality as it is, a commitment to changing with our times, and a dedication to knowing our power and not letting anyone take it away from us. Through the work of our hands, she gives us her wisdom. We combine it with our own inner voice and fly.
Happy birthday!